bounds.
The president told a few of us reporters today he believes the appointment of a special counsel, in this case Robert Mueller, in his words, hurts our country terribly. He tweeted calling it a witch hunt. Did you consider this investigation a witch hunt?
What I want is the facts, Wolf. We all want the facts. I think the president wants the facts so we can get out there and we can let the American people know what happened. So let's get the full context. I want to see the entire memo. I want to know who he talked to when he put that memo together. But I think more importantly, I want to know, did FBI Director Comey, then FBI Director Comey, did he memorialize other conversations surrounding other big events? For example, the day after Loretta Lynch meets Bill Clinton on the tarmac last summer, did in his discussions with senior Justice Department officials, did he memorialize those conversations? How about the time when they decide to give Cheryl Mills the immunity deal, Heather Samuelson the immunity deal? Did he memorialize conversations with senior Justice Department officials surrounding those events and those decisions? Or did he just do it surrounding events associated with President Trump? Those are important questions that provide context and show whether there was consistency how he dealt with big issues in front of the Justice Department.
We're told
those
by
are things we want to know.
We're told by his associates he used to write memoranda almost on everything. Whenever he had a conversation, he would put it down on paper. That was his style. That's what
let's
we're told.
See him. How about when they made the decision not to prosecute Lois Lerner? Conversations surrounding that, or any conversations he had with the Obama White House, were those memorialized? And if so, I would like to see those, along with what may have took place here regarding President Trump.
Bounds.